Moshi Moshi, Miami Gamers, and welcome back to Withering Waves. What we're doing today is we are going to save 3 more people, but I don't know how many we'll have to deal with. You feel Baiko have asked you seeking beat the water and finds an unfamiliar domain. There she is, the girl I mean.
Yin-Lin, do you copy? Got an emergency for you to handle. We need you to infiltrate the Blue Camel and get their latest transaction records. Remember, don't get caught, or they'll destroy the evidence.
Infiltration? I'll need to suit up right. Gotta sever communications at their camp first. Can't have them calling for backup.
Yeah.
What the saying? You hear that? Ew, that disgusting! What the? Mine's up a 90, not 80. I mean, this is a power counter. Mine does more damage than this! I should probably fix that. Shock the hell out of them. Mega boom here. Alright. Communication device. Turn off the communication device. Oh, pause the time. Okay, we got this. We do this, and then we do this, and then we do this. Beautiful. Got it. Alright, next up, expect.
This outfit should do the trick.
Outfit? The hell she mean? You about to dress like a stripper or something?
That's their hideout. Time to find a discreet spot to change.
Discreet spot to change? I'm in disguise. What's next? I'm gonna turn into like one of them. You change to behind with the other Blue Camel exiles. Oh man, your boobs got a little smaller. Never mind. I'm just disguised, anyways. Anyways, hey boss, you keep going, boss. Wait, hold up. There's something funny right here. Yeah, big boy, eat my pussy. Do it deeper. And now he just faded. Anyways, read the file. Nope, not that one. No, hold up. Here's this one.
This is it. Need to send it back ASAP. Better hang on to this outfit in case I run into the guards.
Just in case. Like... So, yeah! Keep training, you guys! Keep going! Why are those two me? Never mind. What does it matter? Like those guards?
Uh-oh. Hey, what's that you're holding?
But Pleasant Pie's nothing else.
Open it. We need to check what's inside. We've had reports about exiles conducting illegal business recently.
Red Eagle needs this. I can't let them search the box.
Pretend to turn yourself in.
I confess, sir. This is proof of their crimes. I can't stand their dirty deeds anymore. So I'm taking this to the Public Security Bureau myself. If you don't trust me, you can come along.
Well, it's good that you want to bring them to justice. All right, I'll escort her to the Bureau. The rest of you, resume your duties.
Oh, hoo hoo! Like I was trying, you see, you are struck with the way of Disney and the pearls of voice. Oh.
What happened? Huh? Why are they all lying on the ground? No injuries. Looks like they just passed out. They'll wake at any moment. I need to get the evidence back to him. This place. Something feels wrong. I need to be on my guard.
Whispering out loud, by the way. Be on your guard! Red Eagle. Who is this Red Eagle, by the way? Did she used to work for him before all this shit happens? That's this looks like him, but we don't know how he looks like, really. Alright, let's speak it out, Red Eagle.
I've told you before not to come barging in here.
Something unexpected happened during the mission. This'll be safer with you.
Hand over the file.
What's this?
The Blue Camel transition workers, you asked for them.
You attacked the patrollers? For this?
Something's wrong.
You've been fooled. I never gave you such an order. Can't you spot a fake transmission? You've disappointed me, Yin-Lin.
Fake? How?
Was the intel false? Or did someone impersonate him when they contacted me?
Blaming me won't make any difference. I need to get to the bottom of this. Give me some time. I'll figure it out.
Uh-oh. Something ain't
right. Good. There's no time to waste.
Now we're gonna find the truth. Oh, here we go. Look for the... No. What the hell? What? Why Isomedicus heal? And those camps. Did I sound unable to pop up for a second? I gotta go around, don't I? Yeah, you're watching me, eyeball. Hell are you, asshole. Oh, what now? What is next? Oh, what? Oh, yeah, I could do that. I see you! Use my heels to stop your eyeball. You're going kinky. What do you mean kinky? Hey! Dollmaker! Dollmaker? Wait a minute. Is this what I think it is? No, this can't be right.
I've been waiting for you, Yinlin.
You? Why are you here?
You were once part of the Seance Society. Until you...
Oh, right, I know that story, Chris.
Now, answer me. Who are you?
Undercover agent, you bitch.
Is that so? The only one who can prove you are who you say you are has lost faith in you. You are no public security agent, Yinlin. Your foolishness has ruined everything. Now, answer me. Who are you?
Patroller.
Ask any patroller if they recognize you. They would only see you as a defector. You are no patroller, Yinlin. You never will be. Now, answer me. Who are you?
I'm nobody.
That's right, Yinlin. That's who you are. And you don't belong anywhere. No one will ever accept you or see your worth. You're nothing.
I'm nobody.
I wouldn't say that. You got a wolver. You got a wolf on your side. Your thoughts straight back to before the quest began. The lives in memory dreams. Oh, come on. This game is dealing with everything.
Yinlin, do you copy? Got an emergency for you to handle. We need you to infiltrate the Blue Camel and get their latest transaction records. Remember, don't get caught, or they'll destroy
this
the
again?
Evidence.
What is happening?
What
again?
Is this? Time's rewound to the start of the mission. That's... me.
Is it recalling everything I just did? Hold up, look. Did I do all that? I did! What? That's weird! Like, if I just stay there, would just watch me being killed? That'd be hilarious.
I have to stop this. How can any of this be possible?
Weird. I gotta attack myself, what?
Surrender your stuff.
Oh, that was easy.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. Just for you, something, please help me warn your filaments. What?
Yinlin, calm down.
Something's wrong with this mission.
No, everything's fine.
Where'd Ego confirm this mission was a bust?
He's the mole in the Public Security Bureau. You did nothing wrong.
How could I have known?
No, you knew it all along. Just not in this place. The mission was a success. You caught the mole and put an end to the Blue Camel's dealings. As for the patrollers, you never attacked them.
But I made the one adjustment.
No, you've always been cautious. You're just too afraid of making mistakes. That's why you dream these things. You've only ever had yourself to rely on. But still, you never waver. Think about that question again. Who are you, really?
I am Yinlin. A very sexy elf. Hey, look, kitty! What? Instantly? Holy shit!
Zaps,
what is next?
Nothing, Yinlin! Surrender your stuff.
Shut the hell up.
You've lost yourself.
Dumb niggas.
Save me.
I
can't believe this.
Zaps, shock him!
It's our turn.
I can't believe this. Who are you?
That was instant killing. What the hell was that? No heal, take this.
Time to wrap it up.
Save me, boss.
Fuck your boss. Wolver!
End has come.
We even close, Wolver. That's okay. Wolver's heal.
Save
for that.
You betrayed the patrollers. You
betrayed me. Oh, this thing again?
Never trust you after this.
I'm gonna do this down.
I know who I am. I have my own path to walk.
That's why. That's why. Over attack.
Return to dust.
Oh, that's a lot of damage.
Time to rest.
Whoa, I never seen that part. I never done that before. That was beautiful. With the move, they think so. Oh, they watch
you
that.
Pay for this.
It's like, shut my arms. I do not.
Get lost. That's true.
Okay.
It's our curse.
Again. Oh, you got summoned about what madness. There is such a needle.
Moment of resonance.
I've had enough. Get lost.
Let's do it again.
I am your true knight.
Nice. Keep swinging. About to die, here we go.
Time to wrap it up. Zap's drink, all right.
Woo! Fuck you, boy, I'm out of here. What? Look at these people safe so far. Okay, I should talk to Yelin first before we move on to the other two. How many were saving, by the way? Look at all these people. We got like 3 women, a child. Hold up, let's talk to you. Yeah, let me talk to you first. Hold up. Okay, hello.
I do want others to trust me, but...
Oh, the heights! Why am I looking down at boobas?
My priority is making sure justice is served. When I found myself in doubt, you helped me find myself again.
Yeah, my full support.
Thank you. I like knowing someone has faith in me.
And she gives me a hug between her boobas. I'm like, if all these girls, they're probably getting jealous. Well, shopkeeper, how do I talk to you? What's up, kitty?
Hey, I can talk again.
How did you manage to do that?
Power grows. Strong enough to fight him. Next time, I will talk even better.
Strings a full senses together.
Help me. Too much sleep. This is the last time.
Pichu. Alright. So over. Well, you okay? Next one. Who's gonna be? Who's the next one? Out of curiosity. Oh my God! It's my face. Oh God! It's the last purple lady. I didn't think I'll see her of all places. Ooh, she looks like. What is going on? Dreams, if you ask me.
Interesting. It reminds me of the Hongjin in my memories.
What am I doing here? People? Dead? What's going on?
In that year, a peculiar incident occurred. A parent lost their only child. And despite extensive searches around Mount Firmament, no trace of the missing boy was discovered.
Yes, it was a photo ahead. Like, even though I'm thinking it's her, Wolver is with us. Hello? Excuse me? You're good? You just stay on my boobas. Hey, up here.
Please, help us find our son.
I said look up! I know you like to stay up, booba. Look up, please. What was he doing before he disappeared?
We were having lunch together just 2 days ago. Later, I went up the mountain to fetch some spring water. When I got back, he was gone.
Did you guys see him after you left home?
She said Jing was out playing with his friends, but he never came home. I've been worried sick ever since, unable to eat or sleep. Jing, where are you now?
Huh. Oh, the person's right there. Excuse me, ma'am? You'll go, right?
Jing!
Yes, it is.
My poor boy! Please come back home!
Did Jing have any close friends?
Yes.
Did any of them happen to see him?
Jing had been increasingly withdrawn, preferring to stay home. He stopped playing with his friends, but that day, he said he wanted to play with them. It seemed odd, so I asked those kids later, but none of them had seen Jing. Oh. How can I go on without my Jing?
She's like, Oh, cat! What's it doing there? Hello.
Oh my Guests god. Of the unkind.
There's a wolf! Oh my god, there's more of them here too.
Make it fast.
Oh my god, I'm gonna summon all types of discords. But in the dream world, you don't have any.
Be fast.
Focus. Oh god, there's summon more!
Mind eye.
Wait, wait, bye bye. I killed your leader, no one's! Let's go. She's probably bleeding some air, like, oh, not biting me, I'm still fighting! Woo! Does one of the kids miss the eye? How are we still missing the mission person to get home? Oh, I noticed, I remember her, Jingyan. That's when we were together. Alright. I need a fist to heal. Why am I heal? Seems interesting. Inspect. Okay, you can't actually inspect the wooden camera, discover something strange. Okay.
All of the boy's clothes since his infancy are neatly folded, except for his pajamas. The board is set. But the final move is yet to be made.
Meant to be made, she said. Oh, kitty again. Can you heal me, kitty?
Guests of the unkind. Mind's what? Eye.
What are these?
My blade.
Oh, wait a minute. I recognize these. Never mind.
Perish
and flame. Now that we know the world culture, it's time to act. Adam, let's not be hesitant. This time hasn't yet to come. Yeah, don't do anything yet. Don't act so rashly! Okay. Maya, show up, little one. I see some enemies though. End of penises!
My blade yearns.
Charge me? It's like
mine.
Oh shit. Damn! I just instantly killed all of them at once. Oh ho ho.
Guests of the unkind. My blade yearns.
Oop. Do that.
My blade yearns.
I'm like a ninja.
Make it back. My blade yearns.
Huh? That level? Oh, what? Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind.
Mind's eye.
I might get the attack.
Mind's eye.
Damn, it's just a powerful. Look at that sword. I wish I had those. But the problem is, you gotta pull for them. Find the cloak is simple, but the wheelchair is capturing their other ones. Fully prepare the way for the right one. That's the wise strategy.
Make it fast.
Yes, of course. It's better that way. Oh, let's just keep on pulling, huh? Oh, goodness. Let's talk to these people. Talk to them. What's going on, huh?
Did you find Jing?
Where is he? Please tell me.
He's gone.
What?
No! My child! Who did this? Why would someone do this?
Stop pretending, you fuckers.
What are you talking about? I don't understand.
How did you find out?
I thought you'd never know the answer. Once I murder you. So go in disguise. Oh, look at that.
Who's the caged bird now?
Sever!
I call him to quips. So let's eat them up for dinner.
Guests of the unkind.
Oh, what's next? More enemies?
Oh, a defensive move? Not bad. But the game's already finished.
You're swinging, dodging. Dodge and swing!
Yes.
Oh, you stop my face, really? At you. Oh my god, I'm like spamming this button! I'm gonna pull your soul!
Food. I need food.
No, you don't. Fat ass, sadly, it does sound up from the other side. Is that me? Or is that something else happening? Oh, Okay, there I am. He's like, Chung Li, it's me. He's like, Wolver, I'll give you a hug. So you're always pressed close to me. Delicious, right?
You don't seem surprised to see me?
It's as I expected.
How did you know they killed Jean?
My family is always covered in snow.
No child would go out in thin pajamas in such freezing condition.
So you realized it was orchestrated by the Fraxidus?
The Fraxidus were lurking and holding, concealing their true identities.
You know this is a dream, right?
Certainly.
Then why didn't you try to escape?
To win a game, you must first play it. Besides, someone who knows they're dreaming is more dangerous, don't you think?
Making yourself part of the game. That's something you do. I need you right now, Chung Li.
Yes we do. Let's talk to the cat.
Meow.
Okay, so enter. Oh, I gotta push aside the door. Never mind that. Is that a boss battle lawn or is this gonna be...
Guess.
Oh my god, why is this guy again? Oh my god, what is this? Does it have to be Sky again? It's like this game has like, it's like it doesn't know what else to do with the boss fights at this point.
How dare you!
I just...
My eye!
Kill.
Think fast. Think fast.
The hour is upon us.
Now my time.
Beckon the divine flame. Time for awakening.
Yo, but it's all amazing.
Perish.
Flames. Down, Sky.
Mind eye.
Look at you.
Be reduced to cinder.
To cinder.
Sever. Frost. Sever.
She's so powerful. It's crazy. Like, she is the strongest of my team.
And but that's come.
Oh,
who's
my turn.
The caged bird now? The slumber fades.
Double up.
Yes,
now we're out there. Goodbye, Sky. If you come out alive, I swear to God, I won't be sucking your dick. We are out there. There's my queen. My goodness. Alright, is this gonna be like one more left and then what's next? A boss fight? Let's talk to her first. Hey, Sensei.
So, are you interested in the details of that case?
Give me the details.
Back then, the Fraxidus killed Jing and his parents under the cover of night. They then posed as Jing's parents and lay in wait until Xing Yi figured it out. But instead of exposing them right away, she played along, biding her time. After 2 weeks, the Fraxidus couldn't restrain themselves any longer. They used the pretense of searching for their lost boy to scout out Mount Firmament. Of course, Xing Yi was prepared for this. She used the opportunity to expose them in the act and capture them.
A genius move.
I'd say your strategy is no less impressive than her. Though our enemy's identity remains unclear, I'll support you, come what may.
I'll just give her a hug and then just talk to the kitty. Oh my kitty? Well, this kitty.
I can finally talk in full sentences!
Doesn't sound like you.
Yeah, yeah. Try to meow or speak 3 words yourself. You don't want to know how it feels. Anyway, we're down to our last gateway.
Once you rescue
the last person from their dream, I can finally balance my control over Samnois with the gatekeeper. That's when we can launch our final attack.
Stroked by a cat.
Hey, don't treat me like a cat.
Oh, I wanna pet you! Come on now! Alright, who is the last one I'm gonna save? I'm just...
Ooh!
Carmella? Yo, what's the pull like your nips are pokey right now? I'm thinking, are we doing all the people with me, but... left and right? Oh, why is she posed like that, by the way? Ooh, I was expecting to see her.
Is this real or just another dream? If it's a dream, it better be juicy.
Juicy? It's like one of a dream with Volva. Oh my god.
Huh. He's here too.
Wait for me to catch you.
So I'm gonna dick ride you. I bet you shall keep her jealous. Don't do that. Be careful,
the
though.
The lovely smell of all the
hands. So I swing around.
Woo-hoo!
You are fun to play as. I have like 7 days left. And
crooning.
Can I get down, please? Thank you, woman. He's like, Wolva! She just tucks her hug.
You wanna play hide and seek?
Oh, that was Wolva!
The tastiest meal is always the one you worked hardest to catch.
This is like the fastest way she ever killed. This is more fast than I ever deal with any enemies. Alright. And the cat just disappeared. With Wolva! Oh, my Wolva!
There you are. Quit the running and come play with me. Let's not waste our precious time.
What if that was not Wolva? I'm actually wondering. What if he's using Wolva to think that's really him, but it's not?
Ugh, what a bother!
Like, fucking course!
Why does the Black Shores keep dumping these dull missions on me? This doesn't satisfy me at all.
Oh. Got a sweet
vitality sour.
Oh, I should save it. Just keep swinging around like I'm strip dancing.
Hello?
La 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 la.
He disappeared again. Boring, boring, boring.
Oh,
I hate boring.
Down, down, down. No, just with him. Oh, she's strong. I know those. She's strong, anyways.
The lovely smell of all my prey.
Take this.
Crimson blossom. I live for a good thrill, but it's so hard to find one that meets my standards. Some have potential, but they're still too dull. Only you can really get my heart racing.
That was quick. I was moving, swinging, you fall, shot the struggling enemy, but your blade. What?
You? No. Impossible. I remember the way you fought. Your blade strong enough to sever the air itself. Powerful. Beautiful. Intoxicating. My head. It hurts. No, that's not you.
Knew it. It's like, are you tricking me? Is she just a citadel? No! Camilla! Camilla! Where am I? Oh shit, oh shit, oh
shit. Is that Camellia? She needs help. I need to go to her quick.
You know what? Fuck it. Fuck the eye. Really? I gotta do this first?
Shadow descent.
Fine, I'll deal with this first. No! I can see her getting her ass. Uh-oh. The sanity is going... Oh shit, am I gonna make it?
Too slow.
Oh my god. Dale, thanks kitty. I gotta do that first.
Nowhere to hide.
I gotta hurry up. Camilla! I'm here! Let me swing! Yes, my halt. Just in time.
Leave it to me.
Camilla! I'm here! Motherfucker! Seriously?
Gotta be faster.
Oh. 100%, huh? There you go. I was trying to do that earlier, but I couldn't. There you go. I've been trying to do that.
Nowhere to hide.
Fuck your eyes! Hey, Carmella! Always aim for the island.
Shadow descends.
Really? Oh, the loot is on fire. I got weak.
Leave it to me.
I'm healed! I'm healed! Okay, I made it. Goodness God. Hey! Open eyes. Open your eyes. Oh, what?
Keep it together.
I need to bend this knife, brother. Oh! She's literally swinging at me!
Shadow descends.
I'm just standing on now like an idiot.
It's you.
Hey! Is that a weird kiss? Yes.
I knew I was right. That thing couldn't be you. You always exceed my expectations.
I won't die that easily.
I know. After all, you're the one I've chosen, my beloved seed.
Oh my God, again?
While
with the seed
pipe. While I crave your sweet words, a part of me craves the thrill of hunting you down.
We can do this after we get out.
Oh, is that an invitation? You do know how to please me.
Oh, yes I do. I'm bleeding!
My goodness God, you it's like you're stroking my dick a lot. Ouch!
Oh, we are back again. And look at all this woman! A harem! Well, Uncle don't care because that's a child. I'm talking about all these adults right here. I'm going all the women's in my team. Well, Echo, you don't count because you're a child, okay? You don't count. Just everyone else, okay? Sorry, you don't count. Time to talk to the white cat. Oh shit, no! I'm a Tante Carmella!
You're back!
Is she bringing all your power?
Yes! Finally, we're here! I and all those you helped in the Somme Noir are prepared for the final battle. Once you're set, we'll be ready to face the one responsible for all this. Let's repair the Somme Noir and shut down his mischief for good.
Good. Wait, Joy.
All set? It's time to fight!
I should have talked to Carmella first. Okay.
Here we come, big bad demon!
Yes, Uncoy. Wait, don't want to come with me?
I'll give this show a grand finale.
Alright. Oh, we bring all the ladies here, huh? What, Uncoy? Artis.
If I can help, then I'll do my best.
We're all going together. Oh yes, let's go!
It's time to end this charade.
Who's next? Carmella? Why are you touching the back?
Oh, to dance alongside you in battle. I can't wait any longer.
Don't add this in front of Uncoy! She's
now,
gonna she's going to question.
Battle cry.
She's gonna be like, what the hell
we
is he touching you?
We deliver.
Oh yes.
Not that one. It should be, let's go save the world again.
Oh my God, I'm with the ladies. Uncoying, well, whatever. Not in her way, because only for adults. Okay? My goodness. Why did it stop there? Is that like a cutscene? Oh, I also have to go back to talk to Carmella. You know what? Probably I could after I don't talk to this boss fight. Hey, asshole! Yeah, I'm coming
Somme
towards
Noir
you.
Has tens of
look at my ladies.
Gateways
wait,
that
what the fuck are they?
To numerous realms.
No, my they're probably here with me anyways.
Still too small compared to Solaris. I need more space to store these precious dreams and memories. Just know that even the great rover cannot stop me now.
I got girls with me. Well, my adult ladies. Oh, seriously? That's your final form?
Leave it to me.
Did I fight this boss for like many times?
You will never understand the meaning of dreams!
I got this. Where are you going? Who's this? Yeet? Ooh, interaction buttons. Eyeball!
Who does you meet?
I can fly too! But I'm trying to fly! Ow.
One with the stamina.
My stamina is slow and low. It's all about dodging, I'm gonna do. Ow.
Bad timing.
Where's my girls? Oh, let me see something. Okay. Switch Keltis? Oh, there's my girls!
Get lost.
Ooh, my turn. Which strike us three?
Finale.
Ooh! Triple up! Wow!
Power. I can feel everyone's support.
Can we think other girls? Not the those two? Come on again. Nice.
You trying to smash me?
You missed with your encore, that's weird. All again.
You're in for it now.
Yeah, demon.
Time to wrap it up.
Where'd they go? Take this!
Nightmare! Break asunder!
Fuck you! Thank you, kneecaps. Uh-oh, they're being tied up. You said the Grievel can stop me, huh?
Leave it to me.
Oh, what the hell is this boss?
Bad timing.
Is it trying to show me? I'm gonna dodge. Wait. What? Wait, hold up. What does it do? Am I just dodging this? What it looks like now.
Only my kingdom here. Can they live on forever?
Oh my god, what? Really? You summon Scar again for the like the time in the battle?
Shadow descent. One at a time.
I got wings. Okay, you can see me.
Endure and defy. You will obey.
What was this? Switch? Oh yes! I got my favorite people heal too, let's go! A power woman!
None shall whisper.
Oh, I hit you, that's good. Oh. Alright, let's go. Let's go, artist! Let's go, me.
Down the curtain. Finale. Rend this slumber. Shadow descent.
One more sound.
Here we go. Get my ult. This is a damage. It's crazy. Really, that's good, Let's go.
One more time. Nowhere to hide.
It's the caged bird now.
Witness the art's true
my turn.
Nightmare, break asunder.
All of us together. Oh, now you're getting picked. Now you look at my girls. Why are you doing a kicky way with Chun-Li especially? Guess I'm supposed to be big. Now I gotta dodge this again, don't I? Go ahead! Try Shumpy! I got some amazing skills! You miss! You can't shoot me! You can't touch me! You can't do shit, kitty! Okay, I got to hit me. Aha! Groundless. Oh, this boss fight again. I'm
fine.
Mellow is doing this time.
Nowhere to hide.
Be gone. Wings is wings. Ah, I like it. Yeah. Huh? What? Who's this? Oh yeah, I forgot those two! Hey, it's me, Camilla! Okay. If I don't get her in time, then Camilla will be one. What the freak? Wait, hold up. Is that mine or is that someone else? Wait, other... Camilla lost.
Don't run! Keep the dance going!
Man, it's horny.
None shall whisper.
What the hell? I'm inside the mouse.
Yeah, we'll usher in the dawn.
Nice.
Descent.
Wait, it's both. Oh, that one died. Now it's this one. Who said you could run away like this, huh? Where you going? Use some attention. Camilla, back up! You're crazy!
One more time.
Nah, I'm so scared.
Endure and fight.
Just wait until the eyeballs build up. And start doing it. Let's go. Yo! Up close to me! Like, what the hell? You gonna suck my dick? Nah, sure, it does.
We'll usher in the dawn. Nowhere to hide.
Its
shadow descent. Nowhere to hide. You will obey.
This boss up too. Okay, better go bye bye. Will you try to push it away? Not you.
Shadow descent.
I miss. That's okay.
Nowhere to hide.
Hope it's gone.
My blossoms, self-deceivers. Quick, clear the way.
Down with the curtain.
Together, we will usher in the dawn.
Foolish. You are doing this for nothing.
Hey, Camilla. Look at you. Look at you. Wait, are you suspending? This. Yeah, back off. Ouch. Oh, poison. Wow, this is like an enemy battle right here. It's like one of those enemy battles you can see. Nice, look at that, Jingle! There's Camilla! With those very submitted poses again! Ooh, using that to take it down? A sword?! Oh shit! Another door shuts. Nice. Beautiful. Alright. Alright. Walter's woken up like some shit happens. Like, oh, now everything is back to restored. Okay, am I able to talk to Camilla about the dream point next? Am I able to do that? If it lets me. Alright. Say goodbye to everyone. Ooh, I could. I'm gonna start with a child, and then move into adults. Let's start with you, Uncle, because you're young.
Is the end of our adventure.
Hooray!
In this story, the 10 warriors defeated the Black Cat Demon.
But there are only 6 of us.
Not true. Cosmos, Cloudy, and the White Cat were also part of our team.
I didn't think of them.
Of course they count. We are all brave warriors, and the Grape Kingdom is where the next adventure begins.
Make sure you tell me the story when you wake up.
No problem. Maybe the White Cat can be the bad guy next time.
She's speaking out, going like, I mean, the White Cat's like, what the fuck? Hell no, I'm not doing that! Let me speak to you. Alright, delivery person.
If this is a dream, then what happened here isn't real.
Disappointed?
Maybe a bit, but you know what? My team always has my back. Dream or not, even in a dream. The friendship felt so real.
I'm your friend too.
Oh yeah, I've already met you in real life. It was your support that kept me going. So come find me in reality. I'll be waiting for you.
We're all just hugging each other. Hey, face me. You don't have to look away, okay? Just face me. She turns around like, oh, hey, Wilma.
Thanks she does. For your help. I couldn't have finished that draft without you.
You made your own decision.
I still find myself swayed by my doubts. Painting, for me, isn't just in the finished piece. It's the only place I can let my emotions out. When I worked on that Xiehua village piece, I felt like I was capturing the very essence of life around me. Thanks to you, I felt bold enough to capture those fleeting moments. I really need to be truer to myself. Hey, could you visit me when you wake up? I want to show you my painting.
Sure, I promise.
Okay, I'll be waiting for you.
Aw, oh, so sweet. Hold up, why are these two talking to each other? Like, is this an argument going on?
First of all, that's my over. No, that's my over. That is my over. Mine is a bigger, so fuck you. Why does both sides matter? I'm very more submissive. No, I am more submissive. I'm more sexy. Because you're an elf. Yeah, should you fight?
Alright, talk to you two. Let me talk to you first. I'm in the middle.
Oh, thought you'd already left.
What makes you think so?
The crisis is over. Why are you still hanging around? Outside, more dirt's getting swept under the rug. I'm ready to get back. But there is still one thing that's nagging at me. You. When I screwed up, you had my back. But hey, dream talk. Who's to say what's real? Not like I screw up in real life.
It was plenty real.
Is that right? Prove it to me in the real world, then.
How? Because I'm about to contact you. Alright, hey, I need you to face me. You know what? Face me, like, up here, why not? I'm just laying over my knee touching her thighs, like, okay.
What do you think a dream is?
It's an alternative reality.
I realized this was a dream through careful observation. It's often that same keen observation that reveals the deepest truths. Have you ever considered how someone with lost memories might confuse a dream with reality? Perhaps paying closer attention to your surroundings could bring you closer to understanding the true nature of reality.
What are you hinting at? Solace is feigning on the imagination.
It's just a theory. I could be mistaken, but when I found myself in Hongzhen in my dream, my mind was a blank slate. I knew where I was, but I had no idea why and for what purpose. I suspect you experienced something similar upon awakening in the gorges of spirits.
Yes.
Yes. I would advise you to pay close attention to the subtleties around you. If you've learned something from this dream, then it wasn't for nothing.
Alright, last person. Oh, don't give no looks at you. You're talking to those girls, and I'm last? Because, yes! If the short kid was here, then you would we would have been next in the Shock Evil last. Like, what? Yeah, I'm serious. Okay. Alright, don't you.
Are you going to leave me? Again?
Time to wake up.
But I'm actually quite content here. This is our arena. Look at all this. So much room for the chase.
It's just a dream.
Then why not stay a bit longer? It's not all that different from reality. If you really think about it.
It can restore all this back to reality.
Well, what a shame. But waking up isn't so terrible. After all, you never fail to keep things interesting in reality.
Oh, you want to see because you have endless sex with me? Is that it? My goodness. Alright, kitty. Now we're gonna leave, right? It's like time to go bye-bye.
Mission complete. Well done.
Has the black cat vanished for good?
No. He's just lost some control over the Somme Noir. It won't be long before he tries to take it back.
Then you must be careful.
Don't worry. I'll keep an eye on him. If things get serious, I can call on you again, can't I? By the
That's
way,
true.
Did you have something you wanted to ask?
Who created the Sonoi?
Its creation may not be the work of one person. At any rate, I can't say much more about it right now.
Why not?
Because you, or maybe your past self, told me to keep it hush-hush. If I were to tell you why, well, that's already saying too much. What I can tell you is, you're the Dreamwalker. The only one who can come and go in Somme Noir as you please. You've got control over me, this gateway, and that sneaky black cat. Basically, you're the only one who can see this gateway and all the anomalies it causes. By the way, did you have something you wanted to ask?
Why did I experience other people's dreams?
This is what happens when Somme Noir expands into reality. The black cat turned off Somme Noir's filters, so it started copying every dream in Solaris. To store all those dreams, he opened more gateways that started to leech into reality. The dreams you just went through are from folks who got stuck in Somme Noir by accident. But since you control these gateways, you can help them escape. By the way, did you have something
nope,
you wanted?
Done.
When they wake up, all they'll have is a vague feeling of what happened, just like a real dream, I can finally go back through the gateway I came from, and you, it's time for you to wake up.
Now, what's gonna happen now I wake up? So I just go that way?
What's that over there next to the train?
Train? Oh, you mean this?
Delivered by Fule. This is the lost package. How did I not notice it before? I should give it to Lumi.
You pick up the abandoned package. Uh-oh. Did it pass like 3 days already for them? Nah, who knows? Wait, am I actually gonna... Wait, did I wake up already? I think I did. Wait, hold up. That's his records. Oh, that's beautiful. Alright, time to head back. Oh, hey Lumi, I found the package. This guy being an asshole again. Took my sword out to serve
It's already been 3 days, and my package is still...
I'm terribly sorry, but could you please...
Lumi, over here.
Oh my. This is your package, sir.
Huh? Well, let me check. Wait! Look at this. It's damaged. Don't expect me to accept a damaged package. This is unacceptable.
This is our fault. Please accept my sincere apologies. We will compensate you for your loss.
I don't want your compensation. I want my package in one piece. Do you have any idea how important this is?
Ah, the rover himself.
The boss. Well, why are you here in person? I'm just...
Silence. No need for compensation. The contents are still intact. We'll pay you the delivery fee. Did you retrieve this package yourself from the Waving Battlefield?
I don't think we met before.
I'm Tian Hu, leader of the Cruising Drake. The package is secure and we won't give you any more hassle. In fact, I wouldn't mind getting to know you better. Not in that way, of course. I heard you took down that beast at Norfolk Barrens. Wilds have been quieter since then, which means more opportunities for folks like us. We're in need of skilled individuals like yourself more than ever. You'd fit right in. Think about joining us one day? The Cruising Drake always welcomes the best of the best.
Hey, wait up, boss! Why do you always have to walk off like that after talking?
Shut it! It's about showing our style and drawing in new blood. Pipe down.
Hmm.
So, it's done?
It's all been wrapped up.
Well, thank you so much for helping me find the lost package. Huh. Why this sudden silence?
I saw something strange in the waving back of you.
Oh no! What is it?
Let's see. A flying train, a talking white cat, and a giant black cat beside the rest.
Interesting. Didn't know you had such an imagination.
Just like what the white cat said. Only I can see these things.
By the way, you won't believe what happened last night. I had a dream.
Yes? Oh, was it a good dream
Can't
or a bad
dream?
Can't
quite remember the details, but it felt sweet. My co-workers said they had a similar dream. Maybe I managed to tell them how much I care about them in that dream.
I'm sure you did. You're a natural leader. Thumbs up again.
Because I'm Lumi, Luminary of Logistics. Oh no, just got a rush order. Let me give you the payment first. Again, thanks a bunch for your help. If you ever swing by my hometown, Yojo, I'll treat you to some local delicacies.
Is that a new city we're going to?
We deliver! We promise we deliver!
Is that gonna be another city we're going to
got
this
it,
game?
Got it! Sorry, got to dash. Catch you later! Bye!
At the bound deeply, let me go ahead and recreate and rush out. That's like the end of the story, Claire. Is that what it looks like? Next door, look, it's just the- Oh wow, it's ending. That's it. Alright, I'm gonna bail. When I subscribe, I'll see you later. Sayonara.